Alrighty, let's see what we got here. All right, fam. This is PapaG in here, and I'm fixing to go do me some taming. Let's see, what do I need? Got some tranquilizer darts, super trank darts. Let's see what else I got here. And some healing paste, narcotics. Let's go over here. Check out my refrigerator. Get some kibble. Excuse me. And we'll bring some prime meat. Alright, we'll turn this off right now. Okay. We are going to go look for a griffin. And also, I would like to find some tech parasaurs, because I have an idea what I want to do about the element issue. Or I should say, collecting of element. Alright, so... Ooh, crap, what the hell? What hit me? I don't see no guns, what hit me? Something hit me. Alright, let's go over here. Follow the coastline, see if we find any parasaurs, any tech parasaurs. Alright, let's see. Turn on my... There you go. Now, as my mom would say, you're cooking with grease. Okay. Let's go up here. This is 72 Griffin, and he's... I don't want that dead Orexy. Let's go down. Oh, here's some parasaurs. Noxious parasaur. Do not want that. Come on, where is all of the parasaurs? Level 36. Ooh. Yeah. Screw you. So we're level 54. That's another thing I need to get is a Therizinosaur. A Therry. But I think I'm going to hold off on that just yet. That's an alpha parasaur. Yeah, big girl got him a griffin. No, Noxious Megatherium. Noxious Thorny Dragon. Black Tribe. There. Okay, yeah. Don't want that. Could use creature finder. How about that? I didn't even think about that. It's gonna land over here. Okay, let's see. Let's do. What is it? Alt F8 or F8? Shift F8. There it is. Okay. So we are going to look for tech. Tech. Parasaur. There's no tech parasaurs. Okay, what about tech Quetzal? All right, change of plans. Everything I looked for is no tech stuff. That's weird. And it's considered bionic, not just tech, which means I think there's a different way of taming it. I haven't seen any, so. Don't know. So I'm gonna go after this Rudolph and see what the taming process is on it. Just curious. get above these redwoods so I don't get knocked off by a thylo. So, we're approaching the snow biome. And I'm sure it's going to be a passive tame. It is a passive tame. And Xeno Kibble, which I don't think I have any of. Okay, let me see. Oh, I do have some snow items to wear in here. Do I have anything to make pants? Of course not. Let's see, do I have any? Ooh, good stuff in here. Yeah. Let's take that. Take that. See if there's any hats in here. Yeah, there you go. I'll take that. It's not going to keep me as warm, but at least I'll be able to have something to protect me if I get attacked. Alright, let's go ahead and get this wyvern up. Let's add more to the speed's fast enough, so I'll just add more to weight. Okay, let's go check out Rudolph here. It says long grass and base veggie, but I don't have long grass. Go down. Land. It's not a very high level, though. Oh, I do got those eggs, so I don't know if that'll tame them or not. Land, you stupid deer. Alright, so let's go up here. Thought I could walk all the way up there, but I guess that's not gonna work. Thank you. you stupid thing. Oh, it's a knockout. Okay, well, that's easy. Gonna tame. I don't have long grass and I don't have those bush berries. Damn, he's low level anyway. I guess I'll just kill him. Okay, let's go. Not ready for that. Now I gotta go back over there and try to see if I can save my dragon. Come on, we got some work to do. Get over here and save him. Come on. Go, go, go. Go, Gadget, go. Let's go, Gadget. I'm glad I put a lot in your stamina. Oh, crap. Oh, no. Where did Moiron go? Did he kill it? What a whistle for it to follow me. Oh, there it is. Come on. Follow me. Let's go find a nice safe place to land. Come on, follow me back home, bud. Alright, so mission failed. No tech parasaurs. Almost lost my wyvern in the process. So let's go back to the base, regroup, see what else I need. What is, oh, okay, it's a carcanos. I think I might just have to go on that griffin hunt. Let's go back over here, buddy. Temperature of 504? That's not bad at all. Let's see if I can get him without spooking him. Just in time, he was fixing to fly off. Let's do that. Okay. Alright, so let's see. Ooh, I have element in here. I got element dust. Okay. Looks like they all produce dust. Good job. Alright, let me go. These guys. Guys are creating fertilizer. I'll lock you up. Okay. Okay. I need a temperature saddle. Smithy. Okay, let's go in here. Let's go right there. Let's go here. Make a saddle real quick. On our taffy. Okay, let me go over here. Let's empty out some of the stuff I don't need. Let's see what is that. Durability 1529, working down to 630. Blueprints. That. Tell you what, better yet, let's do this instead. It should be a lot cooler to wear. the resources off. Do it for there. Oh, yeah, let's put these in there too. Let's go down and drop some blueprints. Yeah. actually. Put the milk in here. Well, the theory was an unexpected surprise. So let's see. See if this works. Let's see. Wish I could find me a tech parasaur. As long as I said, it's not exactly what I planned, but it's alright. I think you got tamed so far. Thank you. back. Gotta get me some more kibble. Thank you. Yeah. You're welcome. Figure out what was Alpha Curves and so what was it again. Good. I need a good Griffin now. Okay, let's see what we got. Take that. Thank you. is off. Thank you. What? I told him to, he's gonna clean it. He's gonna clean it before. Probably get him to clean it tomorrow. Brody, I want you to clean that room tomorrow. And did you take the trash out like I asked you earlier? Thank you. Start again. Family man. Get the kids to do stuff. Alrighty. Let's see. Let's turn off the awesome spyglass for a moment. Some of all my resources in here. Let's go with the stuff in here for now. Not bad. That's ranch. Yeah. Nothing wrong with that. To what? Yeah. You feel what again, babe? Is that what you said? Uh-oh. Yeah. All right, I am signing off for the evening. Y'all have a good night. And I will talk to all y'all later. Peace out.